So we can't get it to go to Leeds anymore. Or Manchester. And we will need to kill even more birds.
Hello there.
Oh, good morning, sir. What can I do you for?
I'd like to buy an HS2, please.
Oh, top of the range rail line. Very desirable. You're updating the old Victorian infrastructure, is it?
Yeah, it just felt like time for a refresh.
Have you shopped with us before?
Yes, now I did buy a Crossrail from you. Yeah, but it did cost a lot more than you said it would, and it took rather longer to build as well, so I really hope that doesn't happen again.
Oh, absolutely not, sir. No, you can rely on us, absolutely, definitely.
Right, so I'd like this line to go from the middle of London...
From the middle of London to...
Up to Birmingham, and then off to Leeds and Manchester, sort of a Y shape.
Oh, nice.
And I want it to knock 20 minutes off the longest journey time.
20 minutes? You want to be a bit more ambitious?
Nope. 20 minutes is fine.
Okay, from the middle of London. High-ish speed. Two lines, kill a lot of birds.
So what?
Yeah, so that will come to £33 billion, please. We'll take partial payment up front this morning.
Apparently, that's no problem.
And how will you be paying today?
Everyone else's money, please. Is there a problem?
Oh, just a little delay, but I think we'll be fine.
Don't worry. It's been nearly 200 years since we bought something for the North. I'm sure they won't mind waiting a bit longer.
I'm sorry, sir. My computer does seem to be running a bit slow today. Oh, there we are. Yes, we can definitely do it.
Oh, great.
Okay, so that's all in motion now. We've ordered some train carriages, some steel for the train tracks, and also some labourers to get the work done.
Great. I think I don't want it.
You don't want it?
I don't want it.
But you've just spent £7.5 billion on the first down
payment. Yeah, don't want it.
Right, fine. I'll cancel it then.
I want it now.
Oh, come on! Fine, but there'll have to be some changes now.
Why?
That's just how my system works. Right, so we can't get it to go to Leeds anymore. Or Manchester. Or Crewe.
Yeah, well, Crewe, so...
And we might not be able to get it to the centre of London.
Not into the centre of London? Right, well, I've committed now, haven't I?
You have now, yeah. And it's now coming to £100 billion.
£100 billion? That sounds like a made-up number.
Yeah, and we will need to kill even more birds.
Right.
Okay, that's all gone through for you, sir. And that will be ready for you in the year 2045.
2045? And £100 billion? For a bloody train line?
Well, actually, sir, it is now just a tram between Reading and... Slough.
Oh, for fuck.